Yes, this is my mother.
What?
I'd like to leave her here. Can I pay for the next 5 years in a lump sum now so I don't have to think about her again?
Oh, geez. I'm sorry to interrupt, but we have to do the thing now? Where we do the things?
Oh, right. Please excuse me.
Of course. It sounds very important.
Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Sugarman present their daughter, Miss Beatrice Elizabeth Sugarman, chaperoned by Mr. Corbin C. Creberman.
Look at her go, folks. Clearing every hurdle. Look at that form. What precise movements. Beautiful trot. Truly outstanding. A lovely lady indeed.
Ta-da!
Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me.
Oh. Excuse me. Don't you know it's rude to leave without saying goodbye to the hostess?
Why don't you come with me? It'll dispense with the need for goodbyes, thus eliminating my transgression.
Oh. You want me to leave my own party with you? The lowlife who wasn't even invited?
Yeah, but I suppose Daddy wouldn't like that, would he? Beatrice.